That's it? I heard you were some kind of tough guy.
Что-то он не выглядит крутым.
No fighting? You're just going to sit on the floor like a dog who wants to die.
Sorry it had to be so messy.
The boy is still learning. And I'm not a doctor, but I think she was eating for two.
Well, like Charlie Manson family, no?
My father was going to send someone else, but I'm making my bones.
You make your bones by killing someone who can hurt you back.
And who would that be?
You?
Well, why not? You just killed your wife. I didn't kill her.
You did. What? You want to hurt me? Good. I want to see you try.
Get it over with.
Over?
You cost my father money, made my family look bad. Now we're going to make an extra special example out of you. So, we looked into your records. Not much to find. Worked for city, garbage collection, sanitation. Good benefits, but no glamour, eh? Father and mother, dead. No brothers or sisters, which is too bad. Because I would like to take them from you, too. But you love your wife. We know that. So, here's the deal. You're free to go. But we will have eyes on you. Not always. But when you least expect it, we'll be there. Anyone you try to make friends with, or even talk to other than ordering a hot dog or something, will die. Like your wife. Because of you. Of course, you can always end it. Jump off a bridge. Throw yourself in front of a train. Damn your eternal soul to hell! You believe in that kind of bullshit? Personally, I don't. So I'd go for it if I were.
But I am not you. Thank God.
So do what you want. If you're still here tomorrow, we're going to kill the landlady. What was her name?
Tobolovsky, is it?
Mrs. Tobolovsky. Nice lady.
Clean up the mess, garbage man.
Давай сейчас мы тысячи.